Hello guys, how are you? Welcome to my channel, welcome to Online Soccer Manager Best Tactics, and today we will talk about how to use correctly the best tactic with 5-3-1-1 of the channel. Let's go! Okay guys, so now we are here in Online Soccer Manager, and yes, today I will show you how to use and when to use correctly the best tactic with 5-3-1-1 of the channel. So about this tactic with 5-3-1-1, that is the best of the channel with this lineup, it's made to try to beat or to get at least only 1 point against opponents that they are much better than you. But in this video, you will learn how to know if the opponent is much better than you and if you use this tactic or not. As you can see over here, we are with Leeds United, with the normal team. We are not making any signings or something like that. I am playing just with the normal team that is coming, and against Manchester United, that he was making a lot of transfers, he has really good results, and in this case, yes, he has much better team than us, and of course he had better results than us in the league table. So in this case, he was an opponent that was much better than me. So what we use? 5-3-1-1, as you can see over here, we use 5-3-1-1 against 4-4-2b. The opponent can use 4-3-3 or 4-4-2 or something, everything that he wants. But in this case, I was using 5-3-1-1. Why? Because he was much better than me and I was trying to beat him or at least to get 1 point. So you can see over here, 3-0 with 5-3-1-1, and it's really amazing. Okay guys, so now I will explain you everything that you should know about this lineup. The lineup that we will use, of course, will be 5-3-1-1. It's the only one that we have. We don't have A or B or C or something like that. We have only that one. You have over here the players that you need for this lineup. Of course, try to put everything, all the players, in his right position, in his correct position. If you don't have, try to put the best things that you have, but I recommend you always to try to put the players in his right positions. Another thing that I recommend you is to try to have a balanced team in overall. So of course, try to have players with similar overall, not to try to have like a 100 player and a 90 player or something like that, because this is too much difference between the players. So I recommend you maximum 3 points of difference. Another thing that maybe can help you in this 5-3-1-1, and of course in all the tactics and lineup, is to try to have the plus of nationality. This means that you should have in your lineup at least 6 players from the same nationality, for example 6 English players, and you will have between 3 and 5% more advantage in the game. Another thing that I recommend you to have in your lineup, in your team, is to have legends cards. I know that they are expensive and they cost 100 boss coins, but his performance is amazing and helps a lot the team. And another card that I recommend you are the informed players of the week. They are also really good and recommended. Another thing that can help you is about the expand your stadium. Of course, I recommend you more to start with the pitch, because for the level 1, if you complete all the level, in this case you will have 2% more of advantage in case if you are playing at home. In level 2, I think it's 4%, and in level 3, I think it's 6% more of advantage at home. So this can help you a lot. About the tactics that you should use with 5-3-1-1, it's about the style of play, counter-attack. You will have to play counter-attack, because you cannot stay only on defense or to attack, because the opponent is much better than you. Now I will show you how to know if an opponent is much better than you or not. About the line tactics, the forwards, they will go down to support the midfields. The midfields, they will protect the defense, and the defenders, of course, they will have only to defend it. About the marking, zonal marking, offside, we will not use any offside. I recommend only to use offside in case if you are playing with 3 defenders, like 3-4-3, this kind of lineups. About the tackling, aggressive guys, I recommend the aggressive 100% for this lineup. You cannot use normal or careful in this case because you are playing against one much better opponent than you, so you will have to win the game, yes or yes. So this is not about yellow cards or something like that. If they give you a red card, this is bad luck, guys, and that's it. But in this case, you will have to win or try to get at least only 1 point. So I recommend you aggressive for this tactic with 5-3-1-1. About the pressing, 70, we will press, but not a lot, to say that we will make a high pressing or something like that. So we'll use only 70. About the style, we will use defensive 35, only 35, guys. We will not use like to stay, to part the bus or something like that. No, because we will have to play counter attack, remember that. So we will stay on defense really good, but when we will have the chance to attack, we will attack. So we will have to stay on defense only at 35. And about the tempo, 75 of passing. Maybe you say that is too much, but this is the normal passing. The high speed passing is that one, tiki taka or something like that is 100, is too much. It's too much against one much better opponent than you, so you will lose a lot of balls like that. About the play position, it's not any sense to play possession with 5-3-1-1 and of course playing counter attack. Why? Because the opponent is much better than us, so it's possible that he will have the possession of the ball because he has much better players than you, of course. So the thing that I recommend you, it's about the tempo, high speed passing in 75. Okay guys, so now I will show you how to know if your opponent is much better than you, and also if it's the right moment to use 5-3-1-1 or not. Okay, you saw that in the match we won, for example, Manchester United. Yes, we won Manchester United, that it's a much better team than us. Of course, I am not talking right now, guys, about this, that Manchester United is bigger than us or something like that. No, I'm not talking like that, guys. But it's a much better opponent than us. Okay, so now let's go to the squad value where we can see that, for example, we have Leeds United, that is my team, without any signings, with the team that is coming from the preseason, 134 million. Yes, that's my team. And my opponent was Manchester United with 310 million. That's fine. So it's almost double of squad value. It's a big difference. It's a really, really, really big difference, almost triple. So it's too much. It's too much difference. So this means that Manchester United was a much better opponent than me and I have to use 5-3-1-1? Yes, because at least I have to get only 1 point or to try to win the match like this one, 3-0, and we won the match. Perfect. So let's see that maybe my opponent is Wolverhampton or Aston Villa. The difference is 70 million. It's not too much, guys. Even if they have more squad value, it's not too much. You can win the game. Yes, you can win the game. With 70 million of difference, you can win the game if you have much better organization than them. You have all the players in his right position. You have, for example, the stadium, all the things that I told you before. It's fine, you can win the game with 4-3-3, 4-4-2, the team that you have, the normal tactic that you use, is fine, you can use like that. So if the difference is like that, I recommend you to don't use 5-3-1-1. Use your normal tactic, 4-3-3, 4-4-2, is not a problem. But maybe your opponent is Everton, 250 million. It's a big difference, it's almost more than 100, so it's almost my squad value. So we can say that is double difference. Yes, in this case against Everton, Leicester City, Manchester City, Manchester United, Liverpool, Tottenham and Chelsea, we will have to use 5-3-1-1 because we have only 134 million. That's easy. So yes, in this case, against these kind of teams, yes, I have to use 5-3-1-1. Against the other teams, like we say Arsenal, Aston Villa, Wolverhampton, Brighton, and all the rest of the teams, I will have to use only my normal tactic, 4-3-3, 4-4-2, even the tactic that you was choosing for your team, you can use like that. So only use 5-3-1-1 when you really need it. When the opponent, yes, you can see that he's much better than you, that he has much better players than you, that he has also much better results than you, because you can see over here that Tottenham, Leicester, Chelsea, Manchester City and Liverpool, that they have much better squad value than us, they have also really great numbers in the league. But you can see that, for example, Arsenal, Manchester United and all these kind of teams, Everton, even Everton, they don't have much better numbers than us. What I mean with that? that maybe against Everton, even if the squad value of him is 244 millions, I can win him. I don't need to use, for example, 5-3-1-1 to win Everton. No, even if it's too much, the squad value or something like that. No, because with that, we can say that the manager, there are two kinds of manager. The manager who know to manage the team, and the manager who has really great players, like for example Everton, that they have an amazing team. I mean that they have really good team with, for example, let's see, Calvert-Lewin, Cristiano, Neymar. So, I mean, even if they have Cristiano, Neymar, Messi, these kind of players that they are all amazing, he can win me? No, because I have much better organization than him. And maybe he's a manager that he doesn't know how to manage this team, even if he has much better players than me. So in this case, I can use 4-3-3 against this Everton and win the game. Really easy. I don't need to use 5-3-1-1. So first of the thing that I recommend you to see if the opponent is much better than you, see the squad value. If you see that it's almost double, be careful, because maybe he is a much better opponent than you. 70% of the times is much better than you. But after, you will go here to the league table and you will see the numbers. If you saw that the opponent, like for example this Everton, has much better squad value like you, much better players, all these kind of things, but he has less numbers than you in the league because he has only 6 points and I have 15 points with this kind of team, I am much better than him. So I will use 4-3-3 normal and I will win the game. I don't have to use 5-3-1-1. Only I have to use 5-3-1-1 against these opponents. That's it. Only against these opponents. The rest of the opponents, maybe you can use against Arsenal, Manchester United, because they have more squad value, but it's not necessary. So you will have to use only 5-3-1-1 against the opponents that you can see that they have great numbers and they have also squad value. So if they have squad value and great numbers, use 5-3-1-1. If they have only squad value but no great numbers, like for example Manchester United and for example this Everton, you don't have to use 5-3-1-1. So that's everything for today, guys. Hope that you like this video. Of course, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, to press a big like, to comment. And also, don't forget that in the comments, I will leave you some tips about how to use more 5-3-1-1. Bye-bye, guys.